The Renogy Rover? The DOKIO or Powkey? Perhaps the SOLPERK or the Topsolar? Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 solar panel kits available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best solar panel kits. The 5th product on this list is the SOLPERK 50W. If you want to optimize space, save the environment, cut costs, and secure backup power by installing marine solar panels on your boat, then the SOLPERK is the sure way to go. Though this may be considered a mid to low-end solar panel kit by some, this unit is made of extremely high-quality monocrystalline cells with a conversion efficiency of up to 24%. The panels made of highly durable tempered glass and weatherproof film encapsulated in an aluminum frame designed for long-term use out in the water. This model employs a waterproof controller with a highly durable case, eliminating the possibility of the controller failing due to water. The advanced PWM algorithm safeguards the battery against potential malfunctions caused by under or over voltage, output overload, and short circuits. The controller can also easily improve charging efficiency by 20% with no additional self-power consumption. This DIY solar panel generator also addresses intuitiveness and ease of use. It has 4 mounting holes on the back and can be used to easily install the solar panel on any surface. After installation, almost no maintenance is required, and the panel's durability guarantees a lifespan of at least a decade. On top of that, this model has a broad range of applications. Its primary function is as a solar battery charger and maintainer for various 12-volt DC batteries. But it can also charge RVs, cars, speedboats, sailboats, lawnmowers, motorcycles, jet skis, and many more. Its pros are, it uses solar modules to improve conversion efficiency, reduce cell loss, and extend panel life. It automatically adjusts itself to the battery voltage, and it has an IP65 waterproof rating. However, it has lower wattage compared to other models. The SOLPERK 50W is a DIY solar panel kit that is ideal for use with marine vehicles. Up next in 4th place is the Powkey 60W Foldable Solar Panel Charger. Luckily for us and the environment, it is becoming easier to find innovative solar energy products, and the Powkey is here to help in providing a cleaner, greener energy source. The first thing that stands out about this product is its effective design. It has 3 flexible panels that can provide up to 60 watts of power. This monocrystalline solar panel has a 22% high conversion efficiency and can produce electricity in a low-light outdoor environment to charge your devices in less time. Many users also appreciate that this model can be folded, making it easy to collect and transport, not to mention that it is very lightweight at only 6.6 pounds. It also comes with a handy bag to store and protect it when not in use. There's even a 10-in-1 adapter included, making it compatible with the most popular solar generators on the market. The design of your solar panel incorporates support legs that allow the panel to be lifted at an angle to improve performance. This way, the incidence of the sun is favored to optimize performance and to charge 500-watt generators in record time. To top it all off, this solar panel includes a small LCD screen that assists you in protecting the batteries you recharge with it. This device monitors the voltage to avoid overloads or short circuits. Its pros are, its compact design allows it to be carried with one hand and is convenient to take it anywhere. It's made of monocrystalline silicone, which possesses a higher efficiency conversion of up to 22%, and it includes output ports especially suitable for your smaller devices with the USB Type-C and 2 USB QC 3.0 ports. However, it's not as robust as other, more conventional solid piece units. If you're looking for a flexible power option that you can store comfortably, the Powkey 60W foldable solar panel is a great investment. Still haven't found a solar panel kit that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the Topsolar 100W Solar. This next unit is a solar panel kit that includes everything you'll need to set up and run your solar energy system. It's a dream come true for first-time renewable energy users because it eliminates the costly middleman and allows for DIY installation. This solar panel kit is intended to be long-lasting enough to power an RV, cabin, boat, or small appliance. It includes a charge controller, 4Z brackets for mounting and securing the panel, as well as red and black labeled positive and negative cables, which you would think would be a standard feature, but this is actually unusual for solar kits. And it has pre-drilled holes on the back of the panel for quick mounting and securing. It is possible to protect the battery from overcharging, overvoltage, discharge, and short-circuiting with a 20-amp charge controller with a PWM function. You can also upgrade your system to a maximum of 520 watts at 24 volts. This solar panel can also withstand high winds and snow loads as it is constructed from tempered glass with an aluminum frame for long-term outdoor use, allowing it to last for decades. Its pros are, it offers excellent performance even in low-light environments, it can be used in many different applications, and it has a corrosion-resistant aluminum frame that allows extended outdoor use. However, its batteries are not included when you purchase the kit. The Topsolar 100-watt solar is a great DIY solar panel kit for a variety of DC applications such as caravans, RVs, cars, boats, greenhouses, marine, dry camping, garden watering, sheds, cabins, gate openers, and many more. The second product on this list is the DOKIO 160-watt. Going green is becoming less of a luxury and more of a necessity as resources deplete and prices soar. And given that every home now has at least 5 chargeable electronic devices, dependable portable solar panels like the DOKIO are an excellent solution to excessive electricity use. This monocrystalline solar kit includes a DOKIO controller that is 12-volt system compatible and has an easy-to-read LCD display. This model incorporates a high-efficiency monocrystalline solar cell and is outfitted with a set of highly compatible DC connectors that can support the majority of the market's mainstream brands of portable power supplies. This photovoltaic solar panel generates 160 watts of power while being 0.9 inches thick and weighing only 9 pounds, making it easier to mount, transport, hang, and remove. This model also has the best charging efficiency when facing the sun at a 90-degree angle. At the same time, the alligator clip cable it is equipped with also makes it possible to directly charge the car battery. The controller's USB interface can be used for mobile phones, iPads, and other electronic devices. Its pros are, its cables are 10 feet long, which is enough to position the panel to catch the best sun and to connect to your devices. It's made from a more solid material of good quality, up to 23% efficiency, and it's CE and ISO certified, so you can ensure that it's safe to use. However, although it's water resistant, it's not designed for permanent installation or prolonged weather exposure. The DOKIO 160-watt is a solar kit that can meet almost all needs for car, RV travel, and camping. It's a good idea to give it as a gift to family and friends. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top solar panel kit is the Renogy Rover 100-watt. Efficiency is the name of the game, and that is based on the performance of the outstanding Renogy 100-watt 12-volt monocrystalline solar starter kit. It's intended for customers who are just getting started with solar panels and those who want to expand their existing system. You can't go wrong with this kit. This solar panel kit is highly recommended for various off-grid applications such as RVs, boats, sheds, cabins, and trailers. It gives you the perks of quiet power generation and grid independence. You can travel to your heart's content while powering up your appliances and charging your gadgets without relying on a noisy and inconvenient gas generator. This DIY kit is extremely dependable with a corrosion-resistant aluminum frame. That means you can use it outside for extended periods of time without worrying about the effects of the weather, allowing you to enjoy and reap its benefits for decades to come. This solar kit knows exactly what you need. It is simple to use and is intended to be safe. It is also gel flooded, sealed, and ready for the lithium charging process. It has a 4-stage charging process, so you can be confident that every charge is safe for your battery, efficient, and quick. Aside from all of these impressive features, this all-in-one DIY solar generator lithium battery solution includes all of the tools needed to set up a new system, including one Renogy 100-watt 12-volt mono solar panel, one 20-amp Rover MPPT charge controller, one 20-foot 10 AWG solar panel connectors adapter kit, one 8-foot 10 AWG tray cable, and one set of Z brackets. Overall, this solar panel kit stands out because it has so many applications and it remains effective in pretty much any environment. So, if you're looking to save some money on your utility bills and help the environment at the same time, this is the product for you. Its pros are, it uses a corrosion-resistant aluminum frame for outdoor use, it automatically detects 12-volt or 24-volt DC system voltages with high tracking efficiency of up to 99%, it can prevent the battery from overcharging, overvoltage, discharge, and short circuits, and it has pre-drilled holes and plug-and-play cables on the back allow for fast mounting. However, the terminal screws are a bit small, which makes them awkward to use with heavy-duty cables. The Renogy 100-watt solar power starter kit is ideal for new customers who want to get started with solar power. It's best suited for off-the-grid applications like RVs, trailers, boats, sheds, and cabins. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.